So hello friend, welcome back to my channel. This is Vakas and you are watching Vakas Tech. Today in this tutorial I am going to show you how to fix 3G, 4G, LTE and 5G network not working on iPhone. If you are also facing that issue, then keep watching full video and follow the instruction. You can easily fix that issue. So without wasting any time, let's start the video. Firstly, move to the solution one. Solution one is open your iPhone settings. Now turn on airplane mode and then turn it off after 5 to 10 seconds. If that method not working, then move to the solution 2. Solution 2 is open your iPhone settings again. Now tap on general, scroll down and tap on reset and reset all network settings. If that method is also not working, then move to the next one. The next one is open your iPhone settings again. Now tap on general. Make sure you are not connected with any VPN. If you are connected with any VPN, just remove the VPN and easily fix that issue. If that method is also not working, then move to the next one. The next one is open your iPhone settings again. In settings again, tap on general, scroll down and tap on shutdown and restart your mobile after 5 to 10 seconds and fix that issue. If that method is also not working, then move to the last one. The last one is forced to restart your iPhone. It's dependent on you that which model you are using. Every model have different way forced to restart. By doing forced to restart, you are easily fix that issue. So friends, after watching this video, I hope you will all know how to fix 3G, 4G, LTE, 5G network not working on iPhone and iPad. If the video is helpful for you, please don't forget to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.